He's done so much for me, I cannot tell it all.
Cry for Jesus one time. This is the one we've been looking for. This is the one we've been looking for. This is the one. We'll leave it at that. Amen. We'll leave it at that. Sister in the church, hallelujah. The sister Maria.
Maria.
You are also a singer, but everybody knows that because I always saw you on the stage.
God is receiving your receiver for your entire family. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, now receive. Receive. But there is a sickness that is passing down in your family. There's a sickness that is passing down in your family. It's as if everybody's body is like of weakness. It's like the weak. It's like everybody is weak. I don't know if that is true, but what I'm saying is people in your family are under attack with sickness. People in your family are attacked with sickness. And is it and is only me? Somebody say it. Everybody is a sick. It is a spiritual attack on your family. A spiritual attack. You are the only one. It's only you. It's only you. It's only you. Everybody else is here. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Are you ready to receive their healing? For your family. Let there be a breakthrough in your family. Are you sure you're ready? Somebody say receive. I pray tonight in the name of Jesus Christ. Receive your anointing. In the name of Jesus. As the water goes above you. You receive. And the Holy Spirit moves. In the name of Jesus. There it goes. 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 Say receive.
Say
receive. Say receive.
There it goes.
Keep saying. Keep going. Keep going. Clap for Jesus.